again, this is not the whole story. Yes, there were, but that is not what compounded everything. All this is a fucking distraction from some big shit, all right? But it's like really like personal shit between people. And but the thing is that all these guys are doing it for like. Her. So, it's like, it's so much more fucked up than you think. It's so much more fucked up than you think. So I was really glad that Loco was, not Loco, that a foreign was going ham. This kind of stuff happens with every fucking team, by the way. Every
And
fucking
of
team
course,
has stuff
Veteran
like this.
retweets
This is
it like
not tipping
4 months.
point.
Base. Let me base.
Shot might just kill him, but it will not be in range. Janax has made the roam down bottom. He's got himself an ultimate. Will not be enough just yet, but the follow-up kit is. It's a double kill for Janax and the sixth of the game for SK.
What?
It's an oopsie.
Oh man, do we have his pro view? Did he misclick? I don't know if we.
Gonna open up. Oh, Nemesis! Nemesis! Steps up once again, goes Golden Reckless here to help out his mid lane. They're not scaring with the stun lock. Kobe gets another, but Reckless will answer it. 4-for-4 as Reckless continues in his AD carry versus AD carry, and Kobe is feeling himself, but Reckless says, not today!
And Fnatic walk away with another ace. 5-for-4, once again, the Baron buff is still alive, but it is not on Reckless. It does not matter. He should.
You fucking.
Oh god, Zion's gone.
It's gone.
They have a wave. We need to defend.
Got it back.
Oh shit. Yo, that's what's up.
Yo. Oh, fuck. Fucking crazy, dude.
Yo.
Well,
what, by the way?
We won those.
Jesus.
Good bait.
Yeah. Really playing.
Is Ella saying that Jensen should freeze this way? Is that what he's saying?
Gives him the ability to freeze, given that there's an incoming minion wave from his base as well that's going to be pushing into Jensen. Because there's no neutral objectives on the map, and there's no realistic way for TSM to force Jensen or his team to fight, he can take the minion wave and freeze it in front of his top tier 2 turret. If he ends up doing this, it requires
his video
TSM.
Is so fucking bullshit, I actually can't watch it anymore. Like, if they freeze the wave, I can't watch it anymore. Like, if you freeze this wave that he's saying is a freeze, then the Zed can just go mid and get mid turret because they should be able to force a dive.
Given that they're. And this is.
More top lane is usually where we do see him, and really I think we've been seeing the priority on Mord drop. When it first came into league, really not that much. They're playing for Kha'Zix. No, they're playing for Kha'Zix for sure.
Okay, who's gonna win? A 1-to-1. 1-to-1, they have to switch.
He had paper.
Yeah, Wanda had paper.
Okay. All right.
There we go. There is actually, I've read studies on how to win at rock, paper, scissors. So next time they do that, I'm gonna give them some coaching beforehand.
Is there like a TLDR for this or something?
TLDR is if you're playing against a man, 90% of the time they'll.
pay for that!
You know, like, the guy is actually not bad. Like, Sardos is not bad.
Yeah, so his Vel'Koz is pretty good.
In terms of, like, mechanics, but he doesn't have, like, so much game knowledge, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
But he's actually, like, if he would be mentally stable and, and like, actually learn a bit more about the game, he could be really good.
Now, Demacia, baby! See you later, Odier. The Predator's own. Alright, let's go. Alright, here we go. We're live.
I'm gonna get level 3 before we do anything. Level 3 is gonna be really good for us. He's just like playing with us, man. Oh my god. Goodbye. Jesus Christ.
Damn it! Oh no, T1! I sent you yet another picture of my cock and balls! For the love of God, please delete it! Unless there's something that may pique your interest? Silly boy, delete it. If you want to, maybe. Unless. Jack, Jolly, Azuleo, subs. Nice. Skips over.
Here as well. Black Shield is going to be very valuable in the ensuing fight if it does actually come out. A lot of vision available for the Afrika Freaks. Armor with a bit as well. Another teleport going to be invested. Can it actually be some huge four-man Empress Divide? That is Tempt dictating the pace of this game. Dredd finds himself in the backline. Senen throws out a lantern, saves Dredd's life, but Shelly should be taken. Hanwha haven't suffered a casualty yet, and that's going to continue to be the fact. Tempt following after Dredd, and the Sand Soldiers unrelenting onto this Sylas. He's in enemy territory, lands the abscond, and is able to take down the Azir, but he'll suffer his life for the cost. All right, I'm alive, winning the fight, but it...
This is so hard.
Chapanya.
Oh, I was so close to healing there, actually. Fuck. I didn't see the stopwatch. Whoops.
I'm the only one alive right now, dude. Everyone's dead. Dude, this is like the scenario where everyone in the planet just vanishes. And then you're like the only one left. Help. Dude, I can't tank this. I can't. No. Dude, I can't get the aggro. Oh, please. Please, minions, help! I need backup ASAP! No, tank me!
Can't do shit against. What the fuck? How's that shit weak, man? I just got exploded. Please, I don't want to play this.
Like, you can't just say how many games does it take to be decent leveling. Like, it takes how many games you need. It just depends how good you are as a player. And have a good year after picking yourself up.
Alright guys, peace. Farewell. You're the greatest.